Alright, this is part. Wait, what?
Two.
Yeah, this is part two, yeah. So we accidentally got mixed up.
And yeah,
I just put some of that.
No.
Okay. So this is number one. I'm just gonna go some passion bottles that we can use. I'll be back.
Yeah.
LaClara! That's right.
So let's put my potion right here.
So I got two jars. My mom said, well, look, right in front of the camera.
And, oh, that's... So are they both yours?
No, yeah, they're both mine, but you get that one. I'm joking. You get this one. So what we're going to do is just we're going to peel them this all off. Guys, this is easy. I never thought it would be that easy. We came last on relay.
Yeah.
You know why?
Why?
Because, I don't know. Why? I don't know why we came last. Like, oh, look at that. So dirty. Wait. I'll show you.
I need water.
A vortex. Wait, it didn't work. Did she smile at you?
No.
Wait, did you smile at her?
Yeah. Can you open this for me? I can't. Oh.
I'll show you. Simple, simple purpose. Show them all of our potions.
So first we have this potion.
This potion, yeah.
Then we have this kind of a potion. That
Okay. Oh, that's why I washed it out. No. Give it to me. Don't worry, I got it. And then put it in this and then swish it around, like, put it on top, like what I'm doing, like. This one's fine. So we've got this potion, but we don't know how to smell it.
Yeah, no,
we have that smell.
And then you should smell this one. It smells very nice. This one's your one.
This one smells different, actually. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's what I put in this one. I put that one up there. Should we put it in there?
Yeah.
Because it makes it beautiful.
And plus, we don't even use it.
What is it?
It's not off. Claudio's never off. This is some dark potion. You want some?
Yeah.
You can put it in if you want. Do I just pour the rest in?
If you want. Do you want to chuck this one out?
Yeah.
Because we won't even use this one, right? Because it's only, what if...
That's the same
amount.
Shut up, I'm gonna go clear this up, guys. I'll just be back.
Hey guys. So we're gonna put all of our tools up here. So some of our tools. We're gonna put all of these.
What?
Sorry, Mom, I'm just gonna
use
these.
Clean all this up.
Yeah.
I got that off my mate from work. For you. What are you doing with it? Don't mess it up.
See you later, Mom.
Can I make a big mess of
you? You won't. We'll clean it up after. Can I see you? Love you. Bye. Have a great day. Bye. I love you, Mom. That is so rude. How could you say that to a daughter? There, that's it. That's it. That's it.
That's mine.
Oh. What am I talking about? Mine's is back here. That's actually yours. You can drink that. It never goes off.
Yep. Bye.
She just put up a face at us. Yeah. I'm going to make this in this. So what I'm going to do is...
Can I choose one?
But we should have another plate for you,
Fine.
A bowl. See, I told you to get that bowl for you.
Yeah, but I don't want to get that.
So you're just going to wait for me. Wait. I bring scissors out here, I swear. You probably didn't.
Can you just put those all on the plate? Because I need to go collect some.
Go, oh, yeah. Go collect some. For yours.
Thank you. All right, can I go eat?
Oh, no, we have to put this out here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Oh, I can just do this. So I am a newcomer, as I said in my last video, and that was really weird. I don't know why I did that. But can you please like that video and subscribe if you haven't already? Click the notifications. And please can you do that to mine, because I don't know, I just feel lost. And I'll subscribe to your videos.
Can't find any, so I'm just going up here.
Yeah, because I took them all away. So what we do is we crunch them up with one of our tools. And... Oh, I can see some pink coming. Okay, my hands are like filthy. And so what you want to do is you want to put the water. I'm going to add like this much. Find any? Wow, is that all?
Yeah.
Wow.
Because you basically took all them. Wow.
I mainly use this one. But I mean, I hope Freddy doesn't believe it that I like him. What's wrong? Well, I think I know where some are. I don't know where some are. See the potion? This is like the breakup potion. If I drink it, then I'll break up. This is the love potion. This is the love potion, if you can see it. It has all sprinkles, some flowers. I love that one so much. But I don't know, I decided to make a breakup one. So I'm like, this is a breakup one.
Huh?
This is a breakup one.
This one's a loving one, guys, because it's going to be red.
Red is breaking.
Wait, I'm going to do this one as Mother's Day one.
Oh, yeah, we should do it on Mother's Day.
And the this one is a
loving one.
Loving one, so. Okay, so after keeping a little bit in, we just have to mush it up. So guys, if you're wondering who we are, we're at Perfume Makers. So if you have perfume, that's from us, guys.
And we'll be selling our... We'll give away some of our potions, and if they actually work, make sure you like that button and subscribe. If you haven't already, and turn off the notifications. Yeah. I already said that when you were born, Malia, but I just felt like saying that again because I like saying notification. I just said it. And rate how these look, 10 out of 1.
So she doesn't like hers because it's a heartbreaking one, but it is good. She does like it, but she just doesn't like heartbreaking stuff. So
sad. But I just have to make it. This is actually looking good, but I need a smaller.
Because then, guys, you know, if you have a heartbreak and then you drink another, like, and then you have another heartbreak, it will just come back to love. So,
yeah. And this is what it looks like. It looks like it can't be yuck. But it's alright. Now it's time to put in our leaf in there.
I already got a leaf in mine.
Like, no, like a flower in there. Like that. It looks like that. And
all you have to do is just shake it off.
All of that. This is very looking good. I might add some water.
So I'll just show you our big water. Here's our big water.
I need that.
You need some. I had to fill it up all the way.
You can use this if you want.
Yeah, I'll just use that. Can I use the muncher?
There's two tools here if you want any.
I just take this tool because it's probably the best one.
Where's the lid? Oh, yeah. So we just searched on the internet how to make perfumes, and we realized this is a heartbreaking one because I searched it on the internet and it said if you put different flowers all together and then you crunch them up and then you put it in juice, then it will make it a heartbreaking one. And if you put like pink flowers
Mother's Day.
Yeah, it's Mother's Day. And if you put glitter and yellow
stuff,
yellow petals, and like and some cordial, it will make a loving one. So that's how you search up in the internet.
So guys, and also we're on the internet about making these.
So put all of the good ones over here and we'll show you after. But we need to put this one in one. I'm gonna go see if I get another job.
Are you allowed to leave the door open?
I'll be back.
I just need to chop up mines.
Oh my god, that's so strong.
Oh,
that's so strong.
But it tastes, it smells very nice.
Yeah.
But it's very as burny too when you taste it.
This one's gonna be a creative one. Like a creative one. No, this is actually a gymnastics one. Yeah, gymnastics one.
Just remember that.
Hold on, guys. Come back for part 3. Bye.